குட் ஈவினிங் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், திஸ் இஸ் சூர்யா அகாடமி, ராம்நகர், கோயம்புத்தூர். நவ் சிஏ ஃபைனல் ஏஎம்ஏ நவம்பர் 2018, சஜஸ்ட் ஆன்சர் கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் 1D, சிமுலேஷன், ஓல்டு சிலபஸ். திஸ் இஸ் த கொஸ்டின் கிவன். எ ட்ராவல் ஏஜென்சி ஹேஸ் கலெக்டட் த ஃபாலோயிங் டேட்டா ஆன் த டிமாண்ட் ஃபார் 8 சீட்டர் கார்ஸ் ஓவர் த பாஸ்ட் 30 டேஸ் இன் அ மந்த். தே கிவன் டெய்லி டிமாண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் கார்ஸ், தென் நம்பர் ஆஃப் டேஸ். The agency has only 5 cars at present. You are required to generate 6 days of demand for the travel agency by using the following 6 random numbers. They given random numbers also. Then what is the average number of cars rented per day for the 6 days? How many rentals will be lost over the 6 days? Now we already read the question. Now we have to start preparing. This is step 1. Now we are moving into step 1, preliminary table. We can say that preliminary table, that is you have to write daily demand of cars, then number of days, then probability, then cumulative probability, then related random number intervals. Related random number intervals. First column you have to fill whatever the data they given, that is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Number of days they given 3, 9, 9, 6, 3. You have to add all the number of days. 9 plus 3, 12, 12 plus 9, 21 plus 6, 27 plus 3, 30. So probability 3 by 30, 9 by 30, 9 by 30, 6 by 30, then 3 by 30. You can get 3 by 30 means 0.10, 9 by 30 means 0.30, 9 by 30 0.30, 6 by 30 0.20, then 3 by 30 0.10. If you add all these things you will get 1. So cumulative probability 0.10, 0.40, 0.70, 0.90, then 1. This is 0 to 09, then 10 to 39, then 42, 69, 72, 89, then 92, 99. Now we completed preliminary table. We are moving into step 2. This is simulation table. Simulation table. Write random numbers given. The random numbers given are 70, 35, 96, 56, 96. Then write related random number intervals what we are computed in the last column. Write 0 70, 70 falls in 72, 89, 35 falls in 10 to 39, 90 falls in 90 to 99, 6 falls 0 to 09, then 56 falls 42, 69, 96 falls 92, 99. Then you can write daily demand of cars. 70 to 79 it we will write 6, 10 to 39 we will write 4, then 90 to 99 we will write 7, then 40 to 69 we will write 5, then 0 to 9 we will write 3, then 90 to 99 we will write 7. Availability, car availability. We have 5 cars in the beginning. The agency, they given that the agency has only 5 cars at present. So availability you can write 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 and 5. Then you can write unsatisfied demand unsatisfied demand, here 6 cars daily demand, but available 5. So unsatisfied demand 1, that is 6 minus 5. Like that, here 4, here 5, there is no unsatisfied demand. Then here 7, but availability 5, 2 cars. 3, 5, no unsatisfied. Then 5, 5, no. Then 7, 5, 2 cars. Then rentals, total rentals lost. Total rentals lost equal to 5. The question is, generate the random numbers. That is the first question we already filled. What is the average number of cars rented per day for the 6 days? So number of cars, you have to write demand met or satisfied. Demand met or satisfied. Here 5, here 4, here 5, here 3, here 5, here 5. You can add all those things, you will get 27 cars. So we can move into second question. Question number 2. The question is very clear. What is the average number of cars rented per day for the 6 days? Total cars rented equal to 27 cars. Number of days equal to 6. Therefore, average number of cars rented per day equal to 27 divided by 6 equal to 4.5. Average number of cars equal to 4.5 cars. Then this is question number 2. Then here sub question number 3, that is rentals lost over the 6 days equal to total rentals lost equal to, we already computed that total numbers lost equal to 1 plus 2 plus 2 equal to 5. Total rentals lost equal to 1 plus 2 plus 2 equal to 5 cars. This is the answer. Thank you very much for watching.